Bonjour, bienvenue sur Dark Otaku Gaming, je suis Davy, nous allons ensuite continuer Psychonauts 2. La dernière fois, on avait fait un shoté avec des chèvres et la cuisine.
Psychards piling up, turn them into Psy challenge markers with a Psy.
Check out these new time bubble pins.
Combinons. Que je peux obtenir avec de l'argent. Accélère les objets, grande bulle, gonfle ta bulle temporelle afin qu'elle affecte une zone bien plus grande. T'empêche d'être affecté par la substance visqueuse des doutes, ça pourrait être intéressant. Canon ouvert. C'est limite mieux d'acheter des objets, donc on s'en fout de tout ça. Ça c'est fait, ça c'est fait, ça c'est fait. Stock quelques bons de rêve supplémentaires pour plus tard, comme si tu veux.
That'll get you out of a sticky situation.
Alors, les moments de rêve.
Smart. Ooh, I should get some of those too. My mental energy has an idea. Let's make a side challenge marker and get you ranked up.
J'ai pas assez de cartes
psy. Psychic.
Those psy pops are good and good for you.
Oh, you look just like my nephew.
Jerk. Allez, on va voir Ford. Avec notre carte de vétéran alors qu'on a 10 ans quoi. Enfin, on a 11 ans.
Open up.
Look a little young for the senior league, hmm?
I keep all my gray hidden under the helmet.
Hmm. Ah, good tip.
Crawler dans toute sa splendeur. Il reste une seule facette de Ford.
Watch it. This disinfectant spray is lethal.
Watch out, intern.
Hello.
Not now, kid. Busy.
Hey, coach.
Vous êtes pas censé rester éloigné de tout ce qui est machine de la mort.
Aren't you supposed to stay away from, you know, death machine plans?
This is no death machine, soldier. This is a machine of peace. To protect the people you love from Maligula.
What do you call your peace machine?
The Psycho Mech Battle Bot.
Are you still gonna make that thing?
Those penny pinchers cut it from the budget.
Well, maybe that's a good thing?
Yeah, now I can make it without any official oversight.
Il recommence.
How are you gonna make it without money?
Son, the less you know about it, the better.
Hey, don't you have an intern to take care of?
She's on an important mission. I sent her out to get some Nunya.
What's Nunya?
Nunya business.
I saw Sam. And listen, I think she has some issues with animals.
What? She's a bull. Bulls love animals.
I wouldn't eat those pancakes she's making.
Eat them? No. We're using them as heat shield tiles for the psychomech, so it doesn't burn up on re-entry.
Do you promise this isn't a plan to take over the world?
Of course! Putin, that was the old me.
Yeah, like 3 days old.
Anyway, with the money Forsythe's giving me, I couldn't take over this bar.
What do you think the mole is?
Oh, Sasha. 100%.
What?
That's
it, right? It's weird. Where does it even come from?
Coach, I don't think...
Trust no one, Rasputin. No one.
Are you nervous about Maligula?
Let me put it this way. If that mass murderer did come back, Who do you think she'd blame for what happened to her? Where would she come for revenge?
Ici.
Right here. I don't mean this bar, Raz. I mean the mother lobe.
Well, I'll leave you to your plans.
Plans that will save your life, soldier.
Hi, kid.
Un coffre, ça fait de la thune.
Yeah, well, might as well take some practice shots before the rest of the senior league gets here. Dime store.
Oh la belle, pas la boule.
Oh, oh, that's a strike.
Got a side card.
On savait que les gens ils pouvaient aller au bar et moi je pouvais pas.
Hey, three strikes in a row. That's a turkey.
Shouldn't you be wearing a mask?
Nah, I've got it in my blood.
Hey, Ford.
Jews aren't ready yet.
Ça veut dire, si je m'introduis dans votre esprit, quelques
instants. Inside your mind for a minute?
Sure. Better than you stepping inside one of these shoes. I tell you, it's like Germ City in there.
Évidemment. Du coup, il va être complètement. Il va être complètement stone à cause de la vapeur qu'il est en train de se projeter dans la gueule alors que je suis en train de pénétrer son esprit.
Oh, giddy up! Whoa! Okay, it's just like a giant thought bubble made of bricks.
Keep the balls in the lanes, please.
Sorry.
Okay, now one nice one, please.
Stay.
Are you comfortable? Am I crushing you?
Is it still going? Do I need to put more money in it?
Yep.
Wait, no, my eyes were closed.
The couple that came here on the date, Ford and Lucy?
Yeah, they were just here a second ago. Cute couple.
Any idea where they went?
They went bowling. Da-ha! That-a-way.
Ford? Wow. Ford and Lucretia dated?
Oui, on l'a déjà vu. On a déjà pu voir qu'ils étaient en couple.
Oh. Let's roll.
C'est pas un secret.
Here goes nothing. Oh, oh, oh wow. Hey, look at that giant Ford head. I wonder if there's any brains in there.
More than you got, Sonny.
The end is coming!
Oh, give it a rest, guy!
Death is coming from above!
Ce sont les gens qui ont les chaussures, ça?
Guy was right. All hail Guy the Prophet.
If there's a piece of Ford's mind in here to reconnect, out of my way! I gotta get to that giant Ford head before the city is sanitized!
Please!
Hey, man,
I'm a
what's
family
the
man!
Don't you know the world's ending?
Why didn't you go home, Sonny?
Okay, now I'm here. Mom, the kid squished me.
Et on va voir le premier rendez-vous de Ford et Lucy. Il les a présentés. Elle lui a montré qu'elle était capable de maîtriser la flotte. Ils ont parlé, ils ont parti en rancard, ils ont fait un bowling, ils se sont embrassés. Ça tombe bien qu'on peut sauter avec une gogole. Il me reste 3 pour le prochain level. Bah, c'est au cas où j'aurais perdu la boule.
You down by that ball polisher. A little help.
I think I hear something.
To fix that rail crane, and you're gonna help me, okay?
What's that sound?
Can you give me a little boost, fella, huh?
I think I hear some emotional baggage nearby. This guy needs a duffel bag tag.
Just run that ball polisher a bit for me, if you could.
Oh. Yep.
The véritable armure.
I think I hear something.
Ne meurt jamais.
Looks like you could use a touch up anyway. Now we're cooking.
Too slick to ride now. Man, this thing's big.
I know what you're up to, kid.
Ew, this slime is so sticky.
You know it. The kids just love it.
Do I know the best places to take you all on vacation or what?
Yeah!
Suitcase.
Yay!
Gotcha.
Ouais, maintenant vous êtes tout collant, on va vous apprendre. De boule pour être gêné par ça.
Ah! Look out!
Hey,
sorry.
Ah!
For that.
Hey, I was in.
Excuse me.
Please.
Coming through.
Hey, I know that guy.
Ah bon?
Ooh. If I'm gonna get to Ford, I need to fix that broken rail on the Kingpin Express before someone arrests me.
Some control of your ride, man.
Là, je peux pas y aller.
Wow, look at that guy.
He's a maniac.
Cool.
The stuff. Now, let's lay some track. When the world gets destroyed, I want it to be perfect.
Yes. Fix the Kingpin Express.
Buddy, that ain't the Kingpin Express. That's the foul line. It'll take you across town, but you gotta transfer to the Kingpin. At this time of day, though, you're better off taking a cab.
Thanks.
Ah!
What was that? Ooh, this one's pretty.
Thank you.
Pin Express, I'm coming your way.
What?
Just keep out of my head, or you'll be sorry.
On dirait que celui-là, c'est une version plus jeune de Ford.
Oh!
Spare my family, please!
Jamais!
Ah, my PB&J!
Oh, ain't so tough without your bowling ball, I bet.
Hi.
Nugget is saying to me, take me away.
Everything is fine. Heureusement qu'il y a ça, parce que c'est juste au moment où moi j'étais en train de déconner là.
Merci. I'm sorry I yelled.
J'ai laissé ma boule en haut.
You have a nickname for the elevator?
Yeah, I call her. She's touchy about her real name. Thinks Eleonora is too formal for the work site. Oh shush, it's a pretty name.
Bon. Alors que j'y aille à pion, on dirait. Parce qu'ils veulent pas me porter. Ils veulent pas me porter jusque là.
I'm gonna duck you pay for that. Break time's over, germs.
What's the point? We're never gonna get this building finished before the big spray.
I'm gonna duck you pay for that.
Attends, vous voyez où c'est que c'est extrêmement facile à traverser à pied. Mais heureusement que ma boule est là-bas.
About time.
Now, let's get to work.
Ah. La route des amoureux. Qu'est-ce que c'est que ce truc gigantesque là-bas?
I think this Ford Lucretia romance was more serious than I realized. Hey, it's Ford and Lucy.
Bien sûr.
Sorry. Didn't mean to ruin your date.
Oh.
Here, just like I said.
Here comes the big.
It's the end of space.
This is the big one.
It's so beautiful.
Adieu, ville de microbes. C'est bon, je suis dans le crâne de Ford. Et revoilà un autre morceau, le dernier morceau du miroir.
Don't touch that. That's private. Oh!
C'est le dernier morceau du miroir de Ford. Maintenant, il va avoir l'esprit de nouveau clair, j'ai l'impression.
You and... you loved her?
Oui.
Her name is Lucretia. But I called her Lucy. And even from that first date in that grimy bowling alley, I knew. Knew that it was too good to last forever? Hey, all relationships end one way or another. Well, I just didn't think it would end so badly. Hey, cheer up. Even Gutterballs return. Eventually. Rasputin.
Agent Crawler, how do you feel?
I've done a terrible thing. And so have you.
But we just wanted to undo what Maligula did to you.
Maligula didn't do this to me.
C'est lui.
That's the first thing I've learned in here. The rest, you're gonna have to see for yourself.
Oh.
Ford, what is it?
See for yourself.
Désolé, je suis sur un canapé, et ce canapé est en cuir. Du coup, à chaque fois que je bouge, comme je transpire, je fais du bruit.
Sure, I want to see this.
Oh no, I don't think you'll want to see this at all.
Est-ce que l'agent Crawler vient de m'enterrer vivant dans sa tête?
What?
Deep Six treatment. I did what I had to do.
I loved her after all.
Wait, what?
Someday when you fall in love, you'll understand.
Si j'ai bien compris, c'est Ford qui a tué Lucy. Enfin, il a tué Maligula, mais c'était un équivalent d'avoir tué Lucy, quoi.
What's going on here? What did you want me to see?
I couldn't let her go free. She was a danger to the world. Even though it was the world that made her dangerous.
Lucretia? Where is she?
Safe. She's safe. Well, she was. We all were. Not anymore.
On dirait que Ford est en train de se débarrasser de ses multiples personnalités. Je suis en train de descendre très profondément dans le terrier du lapin.
Look, Ford, whatever I'm supposed to know, just spit it out.
I had to hide her from the world because they'd never forgive her. And I had to hide her from me because I'd never forget her.
Where? Where did you hide her?
She's with family.
Un truc de bagage émotionnel est sur ce requin. C'est vraiment, sincèrement, l'imagerie du jeu est excellente.
Ah, who's that?
That's your grandparents, Laszlo and Marona. They drowned in the Palermo Dam disaster, remember?
What? No. Grandpa Laszlo died there, but Grandma made it out and came to live with my father.
No, Raz, she didn't.
Ford, I just saw her today.
No, you didn't.
Lucie? Je veux dire, Maligula? Mamie, c'est Maligula?
That's it. I think I've collected every figment in this mine.
Est-ce que tu pourrais répéter, s'il te plaît, parce que je t'ai interrompu en attrapant des figments que je croyais qu'il y en aurait plus.
I put her in the astrolabe. One of Otto's inventions, created to make permanent alterations to the psyche. And I used it to isolate and neutralize the part of her psyche that was...
A murderer?
Problematic. And I had my Lucy back.
Ça veut vraiment de la merde, ça.
But I knew the world would never forgive her. So I had to hide her somewhere safe.
Where, Ford?
Dans son esprit à lui. Ici, à Maligula.
Oh no. I hid her among her family, Rasputin. Among your family.
No, no, no!
Aquato!
I projected Aquato. Memories and feelings on your father so he would accept her.
Accept Maligula?
Yes. As your grandmother.
No!
Elle est donc pas morte, c'est pas de la nécromancie. Mamie, c'est Maligula! Toujours dans la tête de Ford.
Let me go.
Listen, Raz. I know you're mad.
My great aunt killed my grandma. And so you made us babysitter for 20 years?
Now look it. You spring this news on your family now, their memories will unravel, and there's no telling how they'll react.
So?
They might try to kill her. If Lucretia is attacked, if she feels the need to defend herself, that dark spirit could reawaken inside her. Maligula really could rise again. You're right to be mad, Rasputin. I was young. I made a terrible mistake. But we need to deal with that after we get control of this incredibly dangerous situation.
Il a vraiment fallu qu'on rétablisse l'esprit de Ford pour qu'il s'en souvienne, pour qu'on puisse le savoir, quoi.
She's not there. Probably wandered off into the woods again. She keeps doing that.
I know where she's going.
Ooh.
The Psychonauts started out here, in the heart of the Forgetful Forest. There's a compound deep in these woods, protected from intrusion by psychic devices, traps, and illusions. I think Lucy's trying to get in. Trying to go
home. Pardon, il y a mon chat qui est en train de gratter.
Remember, mad later, mission first. Now stick close. I'll show you how to get through.
Bon, je vous l'ai dit, je suis dans mon salon, je fais des tests parce que demain, Neko vient. Et je vais tenter de faire des vidéos avec lui.
Et toi, t'es un vrai Neko? Oui.
Attends, on a passé la forêt là.
Agent
on est dans la réalité. Il va probablement venir m'enquiquiner pour parce qu'il faut que je lui donne à manger à chaque fois qu'il rentre. C'est automatique.
Come here.
Wow.
Dis bonjour, Roger.
It's really all still here. The Great Needle Gulch. So much history here. I mean, this is where you assembled the team that would become the Psychonauts. This is where you first discovered Psytanium. Where Otto made his first psychoactive devices. Where Cassiopeia wrote her books. Where
Cassiopeia, c'est elle qui est transformée en... Enfin, qui se déguise en créature des bois.
And Compton Bull pioneered communication with plants and animals. And where... Where... I mean... This is where it all began.
No, Raz. This is where it all ended.
Ouais. Désormais, il a retrouvé la mémoire et il est devenu dépressif. Oula, c'est vraiment pas mon niveau, ça. C'est vraiment niveau Maligula, ça. Non, mais j'essaie de monter, j'essaie pas de sauter. Un chemin alternatif, mais tant pis. Hein.
Nona?
Beauty, what are you doing here?
Do you know where you are? What can you tell me about this place?
I think I used to keep the cinnamon over there.
Et voilà, voilà le chat.
Oh, we don't have much time.
Me old memories are coming back.
What's going to happen?
Listen, this compound.
Enfin, il pas.
We
il
got into some pretty far out stuff here.
I've read about
the kind of stuff they don't write about in true psychic tales, okay? We all pushed each other to go farther, to broaden our consciousness, to open every closed door in our minds. It made us defenseless, psychically. But we were in a safe place here. We had each other. Then her homeland was attacked. She insisted on helping. I begged her not to go in that condition. It's so vulnerable. War brought something out in her that should have been locked away.
Maligula.
After the deluge, I brought her back here and closed those doors again with Maligula on the other side.
How?
With the astrolabe. A powerful tool
rempli de nourriture,
we developed to make alterations to our psyche.
Je suis pas obligé d'y aller.
Right. We were messing with powers we didn't understand, and now I have to clean up this mess.
Il est débilus comme ça, ce chat.
But I'm not the psychonaut I used to be, Rasputin. I need your help.
Il frotte à côté du micro. Je sais pas si vous allez l'entendre ronronner, mais il est vraiment tout près du micro.
What do you need me to do?
First, I need you to go to the Heptadome and prepare the astrolathe. I stay here and keep a close watch on her.
Be right back, Nona.
Oh, yeah.
Away from the river, booty! Aha! I knew I had some chewing tobacco hidden in here.
Il y a une bouteille qui est lui tomber sur la gueule. Et du coup, ma Nona et Maligula, mon chat fait le débilus. Oui, on fait débilus. On fait débilus, oui. Je me demande si vous l'avez entendu miauler là, parce qu'il est venu, il réclame. Hein. De toute façon, je vais arrêter la vidéo ici. Ça me permettra de faire une pause pour aller nourrir le chat, parce que apparemment le simple fait d'avoir de la nourriture dans son bol ne suffit pas.
Looks harmless to me, but that's probably how it gets you.
Personne n'a réussi à venir jusqu'ici à cause du sortilège. Vous êtes en train de me dire que personne n'a jamais eu même l'idée de passer ici en hélico.
Sensing some stray thoughts around. Yep. I think it's over this way. Found some thoughts. Thanks, Thought Tuner.
En fait, vous voyez, j'avais complètement oublié qu'il fallait que je laisse appuyer.
Better grab this before it hurts somebody.
Je me demande s'il y a un truc d'auto pour me téléporter ici ou pas. Désormais un chat dans mon dos qui vient m'emmerder.
Incredible. This is where the first psychonauts met. And this must be the astrolabe. Well, I'll just turn this thing on then.
Il y a un automatique ici, donc il doit y avoir sûrement autre chose.
Well, those are thick and thorny.
Et ça contient des abeilles.
Yikes! Okay, I'm gonna need a little help here. Can't leave this card lying around.
Allez, dites-moi qu'il y a un auto truc pour se déplacer instantanément, que je puisse retourner à la base ou autre. Non ? Faut que je me retape tout le chemin jusqu'au moins le campement. Non, ça c'est du miel, ok. Bon, de toute façon, je vais m'arrêter là pour l'instant, donc comme j'avais dit, faut que j'aille voir le chat. N'hésitez pas à vous abonner, mettre un j'aime, à commenter cette vidéo et à la partager. Je vous dis à la prochaine sur Dark Otaku Gaming, c'était Delia Plus.